Good morning. Early morning at Elegant Resorts. Yeah. Si Candy at Elegant Resorts. Located in the north of Cebu, San Remigio. Just walking around early in the morning. Behind me is their cafeteria. So that is the kitchen. We're gonna have our breakfast in this area behind me. While the cook preferring our breakfast, I just going around and have and enjoying the weather. So I'm going to the beach area. So that is this is the beach area. Well, yeah, we had our lunch and dinner yesterday in this area. our second day here in elegant resort San Remigio, Cebu. I'm walking here in the beach area. Well, the place is very relaxing. Good for staycation, so that is on the top of that sign, elegant resort, is a swimming pool. In front of the swimming pool is the beach area. Behind me is the it's a big swimming pool. My kids and my grandson was enjoying in this place last night until 8:30 in the evening. As you can see, the sign is no wristband, no entry. So here is the wristband. And the capacity of the swimming pool is 30% maximum capacity. Dong, muntak dong. Biji-biji ta dong para. Ma-promote ang elegant. Especially from the people abroad.
Kada kay, mga amigo nimo mo tanong, ah, sa mo dapat ta.
Sure gyud ka dong. So let's go to another pole. I think the way is right here. And of course, yeah, this is their the waste management, biodegradable, non-biodegradable, recycle. Kung sa Bisaya, malata, di malata, nga basura. I am approaching now in the second pool here in Elegant Resorts, San Remigio, Cebu. Besides the swimming pool, they have their kids area. As you can see, that is the kids area beside the second pool. Well, they have a jacuzzi. That is a jacuzzi, but right now I think it's empty, and I think someone is cleaning. This might be opened at 10 o'clock. So behind me, that is the jacuzzi. And here another, I think it's for the kids pool, or I don't know, or it looks like, no, it's not a jacuzzi, it's a normal pool. Yeah, this one is a jacuzzi. My kids also was enjoying in this pool yesterday. I don't know if they are still sleeping. I'm not sure if again they have to, they will come here again, or maybe we have to go home after our breakfast. And behind me on the top, actually that is a parking area. where we park our car. And we have their basketball court, as you can see behind me. That is the basketball court. The basketball court is beside the pool. And also the kids area is beside the pool. You can have you can have your food while your family playing in the basketball court. Well, I will go to the parking area and the main reception and the main entrance of the resort. So this is our van. Well, the good thing here, we have the generator behind me in case of power failure. So that means even you don't have power, there is an emergency power available in all the area. Hi guard, may muntag. Video lang guard kay para daghay makatuod ba. So actually yeah, this is the guard area. And the main entrance here. I think the geese is they released because it's a weekend. It's a weekdays. So there's the main entrance. And that side is going to the beach area, going to the pool. And yeah, this is the main road outside the resorts. And of course, they are following the health and safety protocol, as you can see. I will show you the main reception, so left side from the main entrance. So that is their this side is the reception. It's a main reception, and then of course this area is the lobby where you can wait while registering your name, your family name. Okay, so that is the reception. And that is the lobby. The place is really relaxing. I think this place is for the utility area. May buntag dong. So, and behind me, I think it's also a room. Good for family and I think behind me is the maintenance area, utility place for the maintenance. I think it's a workshop. Okay, I'm going back now to our room. I hope the breakfast is ready now. You can order, you know, a different kind of food: American, Filipino, Chinese. And in this place in San Remigio also you can buy a very cheap how do we call this, it's a shell. And the market in San Remigio from resorts is about maybe it's about 10 minutes travel, but they have a lot of really fresh fish. Okay, this is our room. It's a family room, actually good for it's a good for 10 person. So all of us, my family, relatives are here. As you can see, my son Francis still sleeping around 8 o'clock, almost 9 o'clock. And here, see, my daughter and my grandson Francis, they are still sleeping because they were tired last night. Yeah, again, yeah, this is the cafeteria where we are waiting for our breakfast. Nalibot na ako, nalibot na ako. Oo, oo. Kumana. See, that is my cousin Floor and cousin Sid, his husband. So see, they are relaxing in front of the beach area. It's a nice place, very nice place, near to our room and near to the cafeteria while waiting for the breakfast. Asa tong atong sili gipad gapon? I mean, scallop here is, you know, 70 per kilos only. I bought yesterday about 5 kilos and we have still there. I give it to the kitchen for special recipe. How do you call that?
Big scallop.
A big scallop. So see, it's really relaxing. As you can see the beach area behind me. Okay, so that is for now. Okay, peace of